Whoa, the boyfriend's actually in the cutscene. Oh! Who is he and what the f- Guys, we're back with more Friday yes! Night Milking. These mods, they're insane, they're impossible, they're easy, they're stupid, they're dumb, they're absolutely everything. But most importantly, what will they be specifically today? Well, we're about to find out, as you guys have suggested, even more amazing mods. The first one we're going to get into is the Tord mod you've all been telling me about. What is he up to? What is he about? Let's just get into it. And shut up here. Let's see our boy Tord. There he is. Hi. We're at his house. We're just wrapping up at his house. As cool guys, by the way. Okay, no cutscene, no nothing. He gets straight into it. He don't bother with that rubbish. Whoa, he don't bother with that rubbish. What did I do? Oh, he hitting hard already. What did I do? What's the story here? You guys know me. I like my story. We just trespass? You don't look happy. He's got an injury. Is that from us? I don't know. This song. We're kind of doing it though. We're kind of doing it. I swear I heard the spookies in the background. Kind of remixed in. Okay. Alright, we take this. Alright, Tord. I'm gonna show you what's up. I don't know what your beef is. I don't know the story here, but I'm gonna show you what's up. I'm gonna show you what I'm all about with my bae, Android 21. Whoa! What? What? Evangelion? What's happening? Power Rangers? What's happening? Why is it a machine? Why is it in a machine? What the flip? What? I don't understand! I don't understand! I don't know how we're living this. That is the biggest mod I've ever seen in my life. That is the biggest skin. Like how do they do this? He's absolutely huge. That's actually crazy. Friday Night Funkin' Mods are crazy? That could be the title right now. That may just be the title. We're actually living. How am I living? What channel are you watching right now? What channel are you watching? We ain't no Flippy, we ain't no 8-Bit Ryan, we ain't no Whoopi Woo, or I don't know what they're called. Anyway, we're back, guys, with the X event mod. As you can see here, it's got all updated. We faced X-Car last time, and I had a plethora of comments telling me about this Undertale AU, this animation thing, and it sounds really good. It does sound really good, but as of this video, I still haven't gone and watched it. I don't know if I will, just because I don't know, don't always have the time for that kind of stuff, but based on what you said, it sounds super interesting, and I don't know what this is. Yeah, so we've already done Override, guys, on a previous mod video, so again, haven't seen these previous mod videos. Whoa, we just get teleported to a whole new land? They're going to forget you. Is that Papyrus in the background? Is that maybe Papyrus? Or is that Gester? They're going to replace you. Give up. Why are you talking to me like this? Why is girlfriend, like, so far away in the background? What? And speaking of the background, this is gorgeous. Oh, the starry night. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, Ink Sans, talk about personality. Okay! This is wild. Yes, sir, Ink Sans is what the creator they use. Is that what he's about? He likes to move a lot. He really does. Again, his personality. Oh, God. Ah! I'm sorry, Ink. I am. For whatever I did, I swear. Oh! How? How? Inky, whoa! Inky, calm down! What the flip? What the? Okay, yeah, these balls are crazy. You're so stupid. What? Oh! Am I alive? Are we alive? Or is this an intermission? Like ex-Kara. That floating dude, again, is that Gaston? He looks so sick. He looks so good. What is he? Who is he and what the flip is he doing here? I love that. That is so good. This mod is just something else. What happened to ex-Kara? We just like teleported here. I guess Ink Sans just, I don't know, grabbed us away. Is Ink Sans a part of X-Tel? Is that what it's called? This AU? I guess you can have Ink Sans anywhere, right? Because Ink Sans is like the god of AUs. He's got so much personality in his movements, it's crazy. Does he dish out bad times even though you haven't done bad times? Are we just alive? Did we just do that? Don't worry guys, there's some more amazingly crazy custom content to be had. But as I like to do, I'm just gonna like lay low a sec and warm you all up. Here we go, we got Chef Boyfriend.
Hello.
And 2B, probably wrong, from the air, something like that. I don't know, she's kind of cool. Kind of standing up, which is something we rarely see. And then when we do see it, no offense, it's slightly cursed. No matter who it is, it's cursed when girlfriend stands up. But Chef Boyfriend, look at him. He's adorable. He's ready to whip up his next rap battle. He is. With a slice of omelette. I believe we do have them in their Christmas form. Let's just quickly see it here. Oh, we do. 2B looking kind of samey. Hey, okay, he's got a Christmas flair. Okay. He's not just palette swapped. And now we have, for some reason, stuffed up grunt boyfriend. I don't know what I've done here. It just suits the theme of this video being crazy. It really does. And we have Ritz as the girlfriend. This is an early bit of gameplay for the potential Ritz week, guys. Ninja Muffin and Co. gave me it early, I swear, no lie. This is early gameplay. That's why it looks a bit funny. That's why boyfriend's all stuffed up, because it's early, you know? Guys, you're probably wondering, Marisu, why the heck have you booted up Witty? You already booted up Witty some time ago, and Witty gave you the boot. I know, but for good reason, he has actually legitimately been clayfied. That's right, guys. The amazing, the insane, the crazy clay modder has clayfied Witty. It's been all clayed up. Apparently cutscenes as well. So I really want to see it, I really do. And also, there's this really good remix, but really hard remix at the same time. I'm not looking to beat it, from Retrospector, I believe his name is. So yeah, we're gonna be checking that out as well. But first, the clay stuff. We have to. We've absolutely adored. There actually is the cutscenes. Whoa, they are insanely crazy. How do they do this? How did he do this? Whoa, look at standing clay girlfriend. Look at standing clay girlfriend. I'll simp for standing clay girlfriend. I'll simp for Witty, look at him. The clay mod is something else. Are they gonna clay up Tricky? Are they gonna clay up Foolhardy? Are they gonna clay up all these other custom weeks? I don't know. I'd love to see it though. I would. That's too good. Oh, you two. Would both of you kindly leave me alone? So we've been through all this before, but not in its clay form. Not in its clay form. So again, we're gonna see it up in its clay form for a bit, and then while clayed up, we're gonna check out the remixed Ballistic song as well by Retrospective. Let's go. Let's see this up though. Yep, ANS. Yep, all right, we're all good. Look at this. Oh, I'll go first. Oh, look at him. Oh. Ooh. Clay it up, Witty. Clay it up. They did amazing. I love the clay mod. It's got to be one of my favorite mods. Like, when it comes to skins, it's got to be one of my favorite skins. So much talent. I say it every time. I don't care. I'll keep repeating myself. I'm a simp for the clay. Look at girlfriend. She actually looks better there than she did originally. Is that just me? Standing girlfriend in clay form doesn't look as cursed. Like, no matter what you do, standing girlfriend's cursed, but I feel like the clay has slightly helped her out here. All right, the cutscenes and the dialogue is all here. All right, boy. He's about to get ballistic real soon. He's like nearly there. Dang. All right, so we've seen him fully in action. So you guys are probably wanting to see this all clayed up while having the Spectre remix. So let's do that. But before we do, Gilla quickly died. Oh, look at Scared Girlfriend as Clay. And look at Crazy Ballistic Witty as Clay. And look at Boyfriend who's not fazed by anything as Clay. Wait. All right, I'm ready. He randomly had an arrow. Whoa, hold it. Hold it. Whoa. Oh God, this is crazy. He's just as ballistic as ever. I have to spam, like I have to. I have to spam. Even spamming won't save me. Even spamming won't save me. Even spamming won't save me. Yep, if that title wasn't legit already, guys. I think it's now legit. Friday Night Funkin' mods are crazy. They really are. Especially Witty here. I have to spam. Oh my goodness. My teeny weeny things. My fingies. My fist fingers. That's the thing I can do. I have to do it. I wouldn't live otherwise. It's life or death. And I'd rather choose life. This remix is crazy. Wait, calm down, mate. What made of clay here? It's not just you. I think he's just realized he's been turned into clay and he doesn't like it. Still alive. Wait. Even your remixed ballisticness. You need to calm down, mate. You need to calm down. Yeah, me and Witty, guys, and him going ballistic. It's never good times, especially when he went all 2.0 on me there. But yeah, we've got Friday Night Funkin' Bright sight? Didn't look very bright to me, to be honest. Looks kind of dark, and it looks like I can't see a thing. I don't know what's being had here. It's kind of soupy. It's kind of soupy doopy. This mod contains flashing lights and imagery that some may find disturbing. Discretion is advised. All right, guys, well, you heard it up there. If that's you, if you're a little sensitive, maybe click off here at this point. I mean, this is probably the last mod we're checking out, so you're not going to be missing a whole lot more, so don't feel bad for clicking off. I don't know if it's really that bad or not. I have no idea. You know me, I just download the mods and I go blind in, I do, so. But we're going to find out together if you're still sticking with me. It's like Friday Night Funkin' EXE. What's going on? Story mode? Bright side, eh? Nothing bright about it. Smiley, smiley! We got 3 songs. But knowing these custom weeks, it may be more. Smiley, smiley time. Smile up. An actual cutscene? Whoa, that was neat. Dang, like an actual animation there. I don't even know who you are.
Hi. Welcome to my mind, I guess.
Beep.
So, could you please leave, maybe?
Wait, we're in someone's mind? 3, 2, 1, go. We're in someone's mind right now. Is this their mental state? Is this like Amari? We're in like a white space. Okay. Very robot. Very robot. Look at that. We have like a high score and a sick and all that stuff. Like, we have a tally. That's kind of cool. These mods add in their own little quirks. It's crazy. How did we get here? How did we actually get here? We're in this mine. Did I just jump in this ear hole? I have no idea. How do we get in this mine? How did girlfriend fit her speakers into this guy's mind? Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Yeah, sorry for intruding you like this, ma'am. I don't know why our excuse is this time, though. Can I use the toilet excuse again, like with the mid-fight masses? Whoa! Ho-ho-ho! Way! That custom animation, I'm loving it. Okay, you've had your fun. Please go now. Ooh, what is happening here? He's got a mask on? We're going all Majora's Mask? Are you going to let these simpletons walk over you? Oh! Don't know, double personality being had here, maybe. I just want to be left alone. I'll get rid of them for you. Okay. Split personality, maybe. What was that? What was he holding? Single notes, I like it. Oh, it's all his emotions, maybe. Oh, he's got a lifey knifey. Sharpie Darpie. Yeah, ever since Midnight Masses and all that, I'm loving single notes. I'm loving them more than I ever have. Because although I used to like doubles, the game doesn't like doubles, so. Kind of put me off. Yeah, that's like his emotions. He's going wild. The green one makes him look like the mask. Like Jim Carrey's mask. Put the mask on at night and go, oh, wild. Okay. What channel is this? I always forget when I'm doing okay. Like, I don't even know what channel I am. we should be hitting these notes. Yeah, that's got to be emotions, right? Like anger, sadness. Something like that. That's what's going on here. I guess we're picking up some kind of story, maybe. We're in this guy's mind. He's not in the best place right now. That's pretty obvious. You know, he's probably depressed. Let's just say it. And, yeah, it's particularly in that song, we're seeing all his, like, emotions, I suppose. I guess. Oh, you're still standing. Guess I'm not that good at my job, huh? Beat up. Well, keep up. Playtime is over. Oh, this is where it gets wild, yeah? This is where it gets wild. 3, 2, 1, go. This is a very interesting bit of story here. Like, the whole concept. Again, being in some guy's mind. Oh, don't double it up. The game don't like doubles. This is some kind of EX thing. Very weird. We take this round here. I don't think this is his final form. I don't think it is. Wait, he finished last? When is that ever a thing? Oh. Whoa, the boyfriend's actually in the custody. Wait, why did the boyfriend punch him? Wait, whoa! Why would the boyfriend attack him like that? Get out. The boyfriend's actually scared. That's a rarity. You dug your grave, now lie in it. Whoa, why would the boyfriend attack him though? What is happening? I don't even know anymore. Are we even in his mind? It looks like we're in his belly. It looks like we're somewhere else. This is crazy. Oh God. What is that thing? I don't even know what that thing is. Why did he turn into that? I don't even know what's going on anymore. I thought I had a slight idea, but I don't think I do. Whatever I thought about, I'm just gonna throw it in the bin. Because that is not correct. Okay, these doubles kind of work. This is his fourth song, right? These custom weeks, they just go for as long as they want, don't they? I mean, it looks like it's the emotions again, but it's more stuffed up. Like, way more stuffed up. Like, it's taken a very abstract form. And he can't control himself any longer. Like, it's completely swallowed him, I suppose. Like, he's not himself anymore.
I mean, we can see that.
Hold. We done? Wait, we done? What the fair? That was so weird. Is anything else about this week changed? That's so weird. That is very strange. Okay, well, I don't know. I don't think anything else has changed. This seems completely normal. Yeah, it's completely normal. Alright guys, so I don't really know what that completely was about. I'm not sure. You know, he's obviously suffering with some kind of depression, some kind of self-doubt, some kind of something there, like mentally. And somehow we went into his mind. I don't know. Anyway, guys, today's mods surely were crazy and just absolutely something, weren't they? As they normally are. So yeah, if you guys want to see more Friday Night Funkin' and its mods, you got any suggestions, drop it in the comment section down below. I'm always listening and I'm always trying my best to reply as well. But most importantly, guys, you know what to do!